The following video contains content 10% humor that may be extremely offensive to some viewers, but also epilepsy, copyright content, 10% sudden loud noises. If you are that sensitive, this is your chance to click off now. Viewer discretion is advised.
You have one new message.
Hey, I saw the ad in the paper that you were a private investigator. Well, I got a job for you at the La Grande Hotel. You're gonna need some thick skin for this one, though. P.S. Don't worry about wearing a disguise. I already got that covered.
I need a mask, body armor, and grenades. Gotta be him. No way nobody would drive a Mercedes with black tinted windows. I'm gonna sit back and watch and make sure before I make a move. That's him. But before I go guns blazing, I gotta see if I can just walk in there and check in the room. Hey, I like to book a room here for one night. Is that okay? No, we're not booking any more people. We're fully booked, right? We have a very important guest here today and we don't want anyone else up there.
That's funny. This place has 24-hour bookings.
I could...
Are you fucking deaf or stupid? He said we ain't booking and we're full. So get out of here.
Well, have a nice night anyways. Gee, what an ass.
Well, that didn't work out well as expected. It appears we can't sneak in. Time for the killing stroke, then.
Hey, boss. When are you gonna get out of the bathroom? You've been in there for a while.
Patience, man. I'm just trying to try out my new brown suit I just got. And also, I need to take a quick shower and shit. So just watch the door and do your job if you don't mind.
That's fine. I won't be expecting much. It's going to be a matter of time before we meet someone. The boss is not looking happy after the last incident.
Just keep watch and stand guard, alright? If anything interesting happens, unless... I don't want to be disturbed, alright?
Think's alright to insult the guy like that? I mean, it's going to blow our cover, wouldn't it? Yeah, don't mind it. Who the fuck cares? Gee, you're so reckless.
Time for the killing stroke.
Fun's over, buddy. Where's the paper?
The fuck you think you're doing?
Robbing him? You're robbing the Thiggs gang? You don't know who the fuck you're fucking with, buddy.
What a waste. Well, I gotta find that thing before the cops show up to this floor.
Got it! Time to bail!
I did not know how I survived that. Took care of that thing for ya. Too bad the disguise don't work, but it's done. I might need a new place though. Anyways, I gotta run.